boys and girls, season's greetings. Please direct your attention to It's a Small World as we celebrate the joy of the holidays and light up the night with thousands of twinkling lights, bright concerts with you, and invite us to join us in wishing for peace on earth.
Excuse me. One, not
two,
right there.
Three.
What you doing there?
The walls are squishy. It's soft.
It's soft.
I likes it. That was all.
For the duration of our journey, and we supervise your children, so our story does not take any unexpected turn.
Universal Studios?
Yay!
About to go into Harry Potter World.
Yay!
That girl's dancing. She's epic.
Amazing. Oh, it's just so great.
Do you want to get a picture with the conductor?
Hell yeah!
Sure!
Alright, let's do it, ladies.
Jack, and don't come back no more.
What you say? You're right, we're born in Mexico. What does he say? Flash flood warning. Man, we fixed that problem. There won't be any flash flood. Welcome to old Mexico. Old Mexico's a very old set. Oh, look, it is raining. I can tell you're going to create rain for TV and film. He's wearing high-tech device called sprinklers. Sprinklers upward allow our lightning light effects. They're just sound effects. Old Mexico has conceded many productions over the years, including Shameless on Showtime, starring William H. Macy, House on Fox, starring Hugh Laurie, Community on NBC, starring Joel McHale and Chevy Chase, These raindrops are 3 times thicker than normal raindrops you've seen on camera. The filmmakers don't all take a look, there is a flash flood. You can't have second time to the cars. Garages made to look like a cookie Costa Rica for this scene. Oh no, take a look at the bushes! Oh, that Lophosaurus has got loose again! The Lophosaurus are a spinning dinosaur! Featured in Jurassic Park and the Jurassic World movies. He looks to like to see the Spinosaurus from Jurassic Park 3, as I like to call it the Hapasaurus, because it looks, he's only half the dinosaur. We are excited to tell you that the Starz Productions, you can see it right now in the hit TV series comedy called The Good Place, starring Ted Danson and Kristen Bell on NBC.
Oh my god!
Are you excited, Tori?
I'm so excited!
Maybe it's not all that bad. What is the bad place?
Well, it doesn't sound awesome.
Oh, it's too late. You got it. Oh, the boss. Y'all are a guts dude out there. And then you are the guts. Oh, the guts and angels. He's waiting to see that, folks. Tomas S. Nobas. Okay. Ain't nobody got time for that. Bye, Felicia. We can move on, get behind these barrels of flammable, I think, shark repellent, where these command is here. Hopefully the shark is changing here, and there's flammable flashing everywhere.
Where is it?
Shark is Bruce.
Great white!
Not great white, plastic. Right. He's a plastic great white shark. We'll be sitting behind this pier. Oh no, the shark is taking the pier! And there's flammables flashing everywhere!
That was amazing!
I love
Storm
so much!
There's another set above.
to San Francisco Street set. You haven't seen this before. We left this set on this level so you can show our triumph what the hot set looks like. That's a feature, meaning it's all rest and ready to go. All the director has to use yell action and we begin filming. From How the Grinch Stole Christmas, directed by Ron Howard. Who played the Grinch?
Jim Carrey.
Jim Carrey, very good. The Whoville sets were made out of carved styrofoam, and they used 2 million linear feet of styrofoam to create the Whoville sets. Up on the Hill, the Psycho House from 1960's Psycho, directed by Alfred Hitchcock, starring Janet Leigh, Anthony Perkins, and Vera Miles.
We all go a little mad sometimes.
I'm not going mad. Look. That looks like Norman Bates. I can't see what's going on from here. Can you guys see these?
Oh,
wait a second. That is Norman Bates, and that is not luggage he's putting in the trunk. All right, folks, please make it as quiet as possible. We don't want to get his attention. Norman Bates is real psycho, meaning we never know what he's going to do. Oh, we saw somebody. Hi, Norman. How you doing, buddy? You all right today? Oh, he's got a knife.
Oh, Jesus.
Step on it, Ponch. Come on, Ponch. Put some steak on it. He's coming for me. He's coming to the second car. For the third car. Oh, the fourth car is a goner. Hi, guys. What a psycho. You just saw where Norman Bates works, the Bates Motel. We're not heading toward where Norman Bates lives, the Psycho House. And take a look at the second floor window. You might even see Mother.
I'm watching you, Mother. I'm watching you.
You're probably watching me.
Oh, that was scary.
Let them see what kind of a person I am.
It's just something you don't see.
Hi. Backpacks and camera equipment must be stowed in lockers prior to entering the attraction. Test your carry-on items.
Sunglasses.
Boxes located at the entry points to the locker.
And a backpack.
Any item that can fit in a test box can be stowed on
the
ride vehicle and does not need to be placed inside the locker.
Allie, come get your backpack! Come get your backpack! Thank you!
Enjoy the ride. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Revenge of the Mummy. Due to the intense nature of this ride, all carry-on items such as purses...
You scared me!
And you want to take me into Walking Dead? Come on!
You'll be able to slide if you miss a spot with sunscreen. Imagine if you miss a spot while on fire. Before we fuel, we check our extinguishers in case of a premature ignition. At the completion of the shot, Chris will make his way to this fire blanket where he will be extinguished. At that point, we are looking for a thumbs up that he is okay. If Chris gives us a thumbs down, that is an alert to get our medical team involved. Now these are trained professionals using very special equipment. This is not the type of thing anyone should ever think about trying on their own. Chris is going to burn for up to 10 seconds. Everyone, please remain in your seats for the duration of the stunt. Whenever you're ready, Brock. Ready in action!
Lighting! Your lift!
Thank you. ended, that civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of water.
Again.